What's up, man? It's your boy King. Thank y'all for coming through yet again. Hey, man, Eminem just dropped a new video. It's called Houdini. Listen, we've been hearing about it. He's coming out with a new album soon. So this, I guess, is just one of the singles from his new album. Anyways, it's called Houdini. Thank y'all for coming through, man. Like, comment, and subscribe. We here. Let's just jump straight into the video, man.
Hey, Em, it's Paul. I was listening to the album. Good fucking luck. You're on your own.
Okay, look, off rip, we got the petroleum jelly, liquid death, and somebody getting smashed. Okay. Yeah.
We got a problem. Check this out.
Hey, that's that classic Eminem right here. Portal from 2002. Okay, so this is old Slim Shady coming into reality. You feel me? This is 2002 Slim Shady coming into 2024. You feel me? Let's see. Is this a song now?
The fuck is this shit?
Get your ass down here.
Guess who's back? Guess who's back?
Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Hey, let's go. Yeah.
Well, look what the stork brung. Little baby devil with the fork tongue. And it's sticking out, yeah, like a sore thumb.
Yo, hey, this classic Slim Shady.
Still a white shirt, pulling up in a Chrysler to the cypher with the flex perks and a Bud Light shirt. Lyrical technician.
Okay, look. So right now what he's doing is basically just coming back from his old version and combining it with the new gen 2024. You feel me? Let's go.
Y'all light work, and I don't gotta play pretend. It's you, I make believe, and you know I'm here to stay.
Yeah, this is that classic Eminem.
If I was to ever take a leave, it would be aspirin to break a fever.
If I was
to ask for making deed, stallion if she would collab.
Okay, look, 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 he's suiting up. Alright, my boy, you too old to be doing that, though. I ain't gonna lie.
Had to be back like Abracadabra.
I'm about to reach in my back, bro.
Wait, what? I'm about to reach in my bag, bro.
Just like that, and I'm back, bro.
This nigga. Hey, whoa, is that Dr. Dre? This nigga look crazy.
Now back in the days of old me, right around the time I became a dope fiend, ate some codeine as a way of coping.
Hey, pause. Hey, pause. Hey.
May not be age appropriate, but I will hit an 8-year old in the face with a participation trophy.
I have zero doubts that this whole world's about to turn into scouts.
Hey, no cap. I can see this like going viral. I can. You know what I'm saying? It's like, guess who's back? You know what I'm saying? Slim Shady.
That censorship girl's out.
So when I started this verse, it did start off lighthearted. It first feels like I targeted my
profit.
And how my profit is skyrocketed. Hey. Look what I pocketed. Yeah, the shit is just like y'all.
Hey. Hey, yo. Hey, look how Dr. Dre looking at him right now. Hey, yo.
Been like jogging and I've been running at full speed. And that's why I'm ahead like my noggin. I'm the fight yogging in. When you debate who the best, but out some white chalk and win. I step up to that mic cock it in. Oh my God, it's head chicken out again.
Yeah, I can see this. I can definitely see in this blowing up though. It sounds like a movie track.
I'm about to reach in my back, bro.
I'm about to reach in my back,
bro. Back, bro.
I got the force. Okay, so this is Robin versus old Slim Shady. Hey, I'm not gonna lie, it's kind of weird seeing Eminem like rejuvenated in 2024. I'm not gonna lie. Hey, he said it's gay like happy. Hey, you can't use the other sense of gay, bro. They'll cancel you. They created a monster. That's Eminem Robin, bro.
Still wanna act like me. I'm a bigger prick than cacti bee. And that's why these words sting just like you were being attacked by bees.
in the coupe, leaning back my seat. Open R. Kelly saved the group. The black guy
R. Kelly, hey.
In my Air Max 90s, white tees, walking parental advisory. My transgender cat Siamese identifies as black but ex-Chinese.
Hey, yeah, like this is the future, man. That's 2024.
The whole world, cause I got it at my feet.
Yes, sir.
I explain to you that even myself, I'm a danger to. I hop on tracks like a kangaroo and say a few things that do the anger you. But fuck that. If I do that shit, I'ma say that shit. Cancel me. What?
This nigga Dr. Dre was like, hey, put me all in the video. Fake ass bitch. Hey, what? Probably get shit for that. But you can all suck my dick. In fact, fuck them. Fuck Dre. Fuck Jimmy. Fuck me. Fuck you. Fuck my own kids. They're brats. Fuck them. This nigga.
You
said fuck my own kids.
What you thought you saw ain't what you saw. Cause you're never gonna see me. Caught sleeping. See the kidnapping. Never did happen. Like Sherry Papini. Harry Houdini. I vanish into the thin air as I'm leaving.
Hey. Huh?
Trust me. I'm a great driver.
Bro, this dude is everywhere.
Don't worry. I just got my license back.
Hey, real quick, y'all think this dude is funny? I swear he ain't that funny to me, bro. Abracadabra. Just like that, man, I'm back, bro. Hey, it's catchy. It's catchy. It's catchy. Hey, it's catchy, bro. Okay. Hey, man, shout out to Eminem, bro. Hey, shout out to Eminem. That was Houdini. Eminem Houdini. Bro, what y'all think, bro? Was it a W? I actually think that was a W, bro. That was nice. That was cool. It was like classic Slim Shady, bro. I like it. Am I excited for the new album, though? No, not really. Not really excited for the new album, but it was still a cool song, cool video. I could see it popping off. You feel me? Let me know what y'all thought in the comments, man. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, bro, because Eminem is back. Eminem's back. The last album is on the way, man. Let me know if y'all excited for the last album. Like, comment, and subscribe. You already know. Thank y'all for coming through. It's been your boy King, and I'm out this bit.